I would like to go on a date with you.
So they don't see it coming when you pull the trigger.
I want to play a game with you. When I do it really well, they pull the trigger themselves. Do you like games?
I do.
All right.
Do you win?
I always win.
What do you say, Spencer? Think you can win this one?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, why?
She's one of the most dangerous criminals we've
ever seen. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Obsessed with Reed.
The count was never confirmed, but it's believed to be in the hundreds.
He's the only man to ever outsmart her.
Had some special plans for anniversary, but whatever, forget it.
You remembered?
Of course I remembered.
Spency.
Nice to see you too, Spency.
Someone having fun?
You wanted to prove I'm a monster.
What's wrong with the two of you?
I'm going.
What is this sick, twisted thing that you have?
Spencer?
She's not you. There's some part of my brain, some part that you somehow inhabit, and no matter how good, no matter how kind, no matter how sexy she is, can ever get you out.
And the only thing I could come up with is you.
And you haven't done me? Sexually violated me in Mexico.
Stop being the boy who cried rape, Spency. It's not a good look. Or else you go crazy.
The only date that I'll be there for.
Come here.
Here. Is the one where they stick a needle in your
brain. You're going to have to shoot me in the face before you walk out of here.
Tonight, I win. I'm
gonna show you. This war between me and you is 2-0. By tomorrow morning,
I won. You're really upset about this, aren't you? I will get out of here.
Yeah, in 20 years, maybe, if you're lucky.
Yeah, that's fine. You know why? Because in 20 years, I'll remember your name. But you won't remember mine.
Why show up at all? Even when you first laid eyes on me, from the bar, from outside, from wherever you were, you should have seen through me and kept on moving, but you didn't.